Maui way. I just wish for more views on Bering Sea Gold than Deadliest Cats this year. It's gonna happen. Shake, Sinora, shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sinora, work your body line. Work, 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 Sinora, work it all the time. My girl's name is... Who would have come across this in the wild and been all like, you know what? I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna eat this thing and see what happens.
This is how Alex knocks, actually. He goes, what you doing?
Apparently, but I did find out that we can just launch this drone from right here. So, which is way less safe.
Oh my goodness. Rock the body in time. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake the body line. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sinora, work your body line. Work, 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 Sinora, work it all the time.
It's called pono. Pono is a Hawaiian word that we use out here. It means righteous. So if we stay righteous on these fishing trips here, nobody can tell us anything. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body. Rock your body, child. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Somebody help me. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake your body line. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sinora, work your body line. Work, 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 Sinora, work it all the time.
That is terrible. I stepped on an anthill and I had swarms of ants coming up my legs. I wish I had like a torch, you know, I'd torch my own legs right off. It's like a murder scene, you know?
First question Emily has, like right when we walk into the spear shop, is what are the odds of getting eaten by a shark today?
Hawaii's latest songbird fatality over there.
Go get him.
We're just prospecting some affordable Hawaiian real estate here. You know, no roof, no windows. It's quite a good bargain.
This doesn't feel sketchy.
I feel like there's like a team of hobos just waiting to ambush us. Sarat wearing hobos.
It's kind of funny having a koi pond that's like this murky.
No time.
Because they're just like little white and orange blobs. They keep running into each other.
I know, they're like, oh,
Jared,
that's where you're going. Decided to take this off-roading and we sort of went through some puddles and both the inside and the outside of the Jeep are just like completely obliterated. We took it through a car wash, but they really couldn't get some of the finer points of dirt here. So we're just, back down to the old ball and chain. I'm not getting charged more than this rental car than necessary. Well, should we venture back?